Why didn't I just shut my big mouth?
This is tough on all of us.
Did you find out anything about Yuna?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a sphere oscillofinder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A sphere oscillofinder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies, either. Oh. Because of the given taboo on machina, we're running around in the dark here. Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
Remember this ship? It's the one we found under the sea.
Whether Yuna's safe or not, there's trouble brewing.
Kimari never forget the Albed sacrifice.
We owe our lives to the Albed. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand.
Well, well. It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared. Please let me know if you need any of my wares. Thank you. Your all proceed.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait! There's something I want to ask you. What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Unusual. Most people would never forgive a summoner who quit.
Why's that?
Behind my back, they would say I was abandoning my duty.
So, who cares? Why not do your own thing and let them say what they want?
Easy for you to say. But, you do have a point. Maybe Bartello and I should go someplace far away.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching could send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree.
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled. First, we rescue Yuna. Let's show him what we got.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our pet, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
Legyuni Achanbem Kuneshka?
Yuna!
Frana!
Efen Krufui! Yuna!
Where was that?
The Palace of St. Bavel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Bavel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared? Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? God, Louis, can do Bavel! Fim, come on, hit it!
Nuka!
It'll take a while to get to Pavel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle.
They grabbed Yuna back in the Sanubia Desert. One of the Guado squads that attacked home found her.
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Whoa, scary.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
The city of Bavel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
Meet your supper!
Wetting my bridges, not while I am around. Those Yevon rockheads, I'll give them something to remember.
We're being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Yuni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks!
Riku. You've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
is a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me? We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away! Y'all have to tell me when to move! But tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands!
Not alone, you won't!
right there, Seymour!
Enough!
This has gone far enough.
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
You are wise.
I am sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else.
Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry. Go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
What was that?
An Albed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Breakthrough!
Where'd Yuni go?
The Vel Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.
They treated us like dirt.
The entrance to the trials.
I wonder if Yuni's really in there.
Let's go and see.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Yuna?
Inside, maybe?
Then what are we standing here for?
Hey!
You can stuff your taboos! What's that?
A faith. They join with the summoner, and together receive the Aeon. They are human souls, imprisoned in stone by ancient Yevon rites. The dead should be allowed to rest.
The last of them. You are to stand trial.
I expect it will be a fair trial.
Of course it will.
Of Yevon is now in session. The sacred officers of this court seek nothing but absolute truth in Yevon's name. To those on trial, believe in Yevon and speak only the truth.
Maester Kelk Ronso.
Summoner Yuna. You have sworn to protect the people of Yevon, true?
Yes.
Then consider. You have inflicted dire injury upon Maester Seymour Guado, conspired with the Albed and joined in their insurrection. These are traitorous and unforgivable crimes that disturb the order of Yevon. Tell this court what possessed you to participate in such violence.
Your Grace. The real traitor is Maester Seymour. He killed his father Jiskel with his own hands.
What is this?
Hmm? Hadn't you heard?
Not only that, Maester Seymour is already dead.
It is a summoner's sacred duty to send the souls of the departed to the far plane. Yuna was only doing her job as a summoner.
Grand Maester Micah, please send Seymour now.
Send the unsent to where they belong?
Yes. Maester?
Send the dead, You would have to send me, too.
What?
Grand Maester Micah is a wise leader. Even in death, he is invaluable to Spira.
Enlightened rule by the dead is preferable to the misguided failures of the living.
Life is but a passing dream, but the death that follows is eternal.
Men die, beasts die, trees die, even continents perish. Only the power of death truly commands in spirit. Resisting its power is futile.
But what of sin? I am a summoner, my lord, like my father before me. I am on a pilgrimage to stop the death that sin brings. Are you telling me that too is futile? Grand Maester Micah, I am not alone. All the people who have opposed sin, their battles, their sacrifices, were they all in vain?
Not in vain. No matter how many summoners give their lives, sin cannot be truly defeated. Their rebirth cannot be stopped. Yet the courage of those who fight gives the people hope. There is nothing futile in the life and death of a summoner.
Never futile, but never ending.
Indeed, that is the essence of the heaven.
Lord Micah!
The heaven is embodied by eternal, unchanging continuity. Summoner.
No, that can't be right.
Those who question these truths, they are traitors.
Lord Micah!
You waste your breath.
Man, I hope Yuna's okay.
She's strong. She'll make it.
She'll make it? What, so she can die? Why is it everything in Spira seems to revolve around people dying?
The spiral of death.
Huh?
Summoners challenge the bringer of death, sin, and die doing so. Guardians give their lives to protect their summoner. The Faith are the souls of the dead. Even the Maesters of Yevon are unsent. Spira is full of death. Only sin is reborn, and then only to bring more death. It is a cycle of death, spiraling endlessly.
Come out. Your sentence has been decided.
Sentence? Don't you mean execution?
Really now, what person would execute a dear friend?
You would.
Looks like you're next.
Next for what?
Ah! Get going.
Where's everybody else?
Floating down there somewhere, maybe.
Ooh, you made it!
What's our sentence?
Think they expect us to give up and die down here?
Ugh. Well, that's a lame way to kill someone.
Where's Uni?
I don't know.
Wonder if we should wait for her.
Let's wait at the exit.
If there is an exit.
How fares the ransom, Maester?
It seems my father's murder troubles him.
Ever the Rancer. Hard-headed, hardly useful.
However, the summoner Yuna, daughter to High Summoner Braska, she may be of some use to us alive.
She has disturbed the order of Yevon. She cannot be allowed to live.
I understand.
Let it go, Seymour. No one thrown into the Via Purifico has ever survived.
Yet there is always a small chance that they might. Place guards at the exit. Kill any who emerge.
Sir, leave that to me.
Oh. First your father, now your bride.
Allow me to do this because she is my bride.
Wait, I will go too.
You do not trust me?
Would you trust a man who murdered his father?
Very well, as you wish.
Lady Yuna, forgive me.
Must be an exit somewhere. We search.
Enough.
Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor. Forgive me, Lady Yuna. Yet. I cannot let you pass.
Stay away!
There's a way to the surface up ahead.
Your pilgrimage is over.
Thank you.
you back.
Thank you.
Enoch.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next Sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts! Mwah!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
I won't leave Kamari behind!
He's a guardian. Protecting you is everything.
Auron!
That's right. We're all guardians. Yeah, and you know what that means? Yuna, anywhere you go, I'll follow.
Anywhere I go?
Yeah, anywhere.
Well then, let's go!
Hey, Kamari! Leave some for us!
Hey, wait for me!
Me too!
I'll go too.
Yeah.
come seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Keenock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.